2, 3. I'm here over at Arnie's gym with lightweight prospect Matty Fagan, Ellesmere Port lad. 4-0 now, Matty. And you fight this Saturday, 8th of March, on the at Aintree, on the Aintree bill. You're fighting Andy Harris.
Andy Harris, yeah.
Yeah, and what do you know about him?
Just that he's a come-forward, aggressive fighter. Not the most skilled, but in a pro ring that doesn't always matter. So I'm not expecting an easy night.
Yeah, and how do you feel the first four fights have gone up to now? You know, are you happy with the progress?
I'm happy with the way I've learned. You know, I've had a tough debut. You know, I've had a cut. So 2 out of 4 fights, you know, I've learned a lot. So if I can do that by the time I get to 10 fights, you know, I'll be a flipping season professional.
So you had 2 4-rounders, 2 6-rounders.
This is a 6 as well, yeah. And possibly an 8 next time, maybe.
You had a successful amateur career. You know, what has the transition been like over to the pros? Have you adapted well to it? As you know, is it what you thought it would be?
Yeah, it's totally different now. You know, from 3 days a week, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, to every day of the week plus evening runs and strength and conditioning, it takes a lot. But it's took me a year now, and my body's up to speed now. I mean, you know, I can get through the week easy. Used to be knackered by Wednesday, but I'm all right now. I'm stronger and fit. I'm come down in my weight. I'm stronger than when I used to be 10 in our stone.
And how do you see this year panning out? You know, it's March now. You fought in December, was it?
Yeah, I'm hoping to have. I'd like to have. Obviously, I'm going to have 4 fights, but I'd like to have 5. I mean, I got injured last year, so I missed one. That would have been 5, so. Just, you know, getting the fights in puts you a little bit further up the ladder. You know, if you don't have the fights, you're going to have to be held back a little bit. Mm. And I want to get into double figures.
I'm impressed with you. You've got a nice style, and you've probably not lost a second of them fights that you've had up to now. You've got a good following as well. You know, it's all going well.
Have a good year, you know. If you can put a bit of brute behind me style, sit down to me shots more, see where we go.